says are legends. Okay. So nothing is really true, is it? They say a monster with 100 eyes. So do we know? It may not be true, right? May or may not be true. Correct. So some, but these are nice because they create an imagination in us, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they help you to imagine. If I say a man had 100 teeth. Yeah? Or Ravana had 10 heads, isn't it? Yeah? Or you remember when Hiranyakashipu, was he also a very bad man? Yeah, you know that story? You know that story?
Yeah.
Yeah, what is that? There's young boys like you, right?
Yeah.
There was a young boy called? Who? Prahlad. Yeah, young boy whose name was Prahlad.
And he said, Om Namo Narayanaya.
Yeah, and he was a very calm boy. He never went to his mother and said, Mommy, 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 I want that ice cream. Yeah. So he used to go and
master, the guru, knows that there. And he said, all you children come here.
And all the children used to come and sit there, right? Yeah, and that was called the Gurukul, which means where there was a school. In those days, the school was under the trees, right? So all the children would sit under the tree and there would be a guru with a big beard sometimes. He would say, okay, all of you repeat. And all the children would repeat. Suppose he says, Shannu Mitra Shan Varudaha.
All the children say, Shannu Mitra Shan Varudaha.
Channo Bhavat Varyama.
Channo Bhavat Varyama.
Yeah? So they used to repeat after the guru. Correct. Now you know who was ruling over there. A strong man. Who was the king? Who was that? Hiranyakashipu. You know that, no? Hiranyakashipu was a very bad.
His son was Prahlad.
And this Hiranyakashipu was such a strong and very powerful man, not only in his strength, but also from inside he was. And he was like, I am the greatest. Right? So he would always say, everyone say, Om Hiranyaya Namaha. So even the guru got very scared. So whenever Hiranyakashipu was coming, he said, Children,
Om Hiranyaya Namaha.
Yeah, but he was an Asura. You know who's an Asura? Asura means a person with a black, dark heart. Heart means not black, but very ugly heart. Who has a devil inside? Beautiful. Who has a devil inside? Do you all have devils inside?
Sometimes, no? Sometimes you're very nice to your mommy, daddy and all. Sometimes you
say, that is bringing the devil inside. Okay? So, okay, so, this devil, he was a devil from inside. He was a monster. He said, I want that, and I want this, and I want that. So you know this Hiranyakashipu, he was so clever also, no? So he used to do what is called as tapas. What is tapas? Meditation. Okay? He stood on one leg and meditated. And what did he meditate? Because he wanted something. He went on Brahma, Om Brahma. And Brahma appeared. And Brahma asked, what do you want? And he said, I should not die in the morning. I should not die in the evening. I should not die in the after morning, afternoon. Yes, very good. I should not die in the morning, afternoon, evening or
night.
I should not die. I should not die when a man kills me. I should not die by a woman. I should not die by a child. I should not die with hands. I should not be killed by the body. I should not be killed by an animal. I should not be killed by a
bird.
I should not be killed by the sea. I should not be killed by the stone, by the mud. Nothing else.
Now, poor Brahma, he himself didn't know what to do. And he said, okay, okay.
And this Hiranya now, he was
even more powerful.
So he wanted to, now I get all the gods, he said. So he went to the heavens where Indraloka, and all of them started running. Then he went to Swargaloka. There also everyone started running. So people were all terrorized. And he was powerful. He said, everyone should say, Om Hiranyaya Namaha. But he heard Prahlad. And Prahlad said, Daddy, Daddy. Hey, beta, you're so sweet. Say, Om Hiranyaya Namaha.
Om Namo Narayanaya Namaha.
You better say Om Hiranyaya Namaha. And what happened?
What happened? The little boy always said, Om Namo Narayanaya.
Ah! Told his mother, give him poisonous milk.
Didn't work.
Push him down the mountain.
Didn't work. Had a huge
elephant.
And the elephant gave and he lifted his leg.
But then he saw Prahlad. He put his head back, leg back. He went away.
So nobody killed this little boy. So Hiranya got even angry. And he said, hey, come here. Last time I'm telling you. Say, Om Hiranyaya Namaha.
Om Namo Narayanaya Namaha.
Now he got very, very angry. Hey, who is this Narayan?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he's not your god.
He's my god.
Where is your Narayan? Is he here?
Yes.
Is he in the sky?
Yes.
Is he in that photo?
Yes.
Is he in that door? Is he in that pillar?
Yes.
Ah! He's Gada. You know what is Gada, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he did. One! Two!
That time, Allah was doing praying. Eyes closed. Narayana.
I don't!
Something fine, the bitter bouquet.
Who was that? A monster, correct. Who had the head of a lion and the body of a
lion?
No,
human being.
Human being. Because you remember, Hiranya said, I should not be killed by
boy
or man or animal. So he was half lion and half man. And then he said, no killing me morning, afternoon, evening, night. Correct. So what happens? One time that is between the evening and night, what is it called? After the afternoon, evening, before dusk. Correct, dusk. So the twilight hour took Hiranya, put him on his lap, and he said, not inside the house, not outside the house. So in between, what is between? When you get inside the house, how do you get inside the house?
Door.
Before the door, what is there? How do you get in? No.
Steps.
Very good. So he took, he sat on the steps, put Hiranya and
do you know why he was angry? Because this man was treating that boy so badly, you know. Forcing him to worship him. So he got really angry. But he was actually not. So he brought out his monster from inside and he killed. And then all the gods, and there was an earthquake, and then there was rain, and there was
and people were going up and going up and the trees started falling. All the birds and everyone said, please, 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 calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. And they could not calm him down except the little boy. Who, you know, you some of you might say shlokas, no? That time they used to tell shlokas. He said, Srimad Kalanga Paripurna Sashikoti, Sridhara Manohara Sitakashana Kanta, Palayu Palayu Bhavarangu Vinimagna, Jaiti Varakala Nana Sambhana Sambhana. So he started telling shlokas. So he started telling lot of shlokas, and so is this animal-like man, the monster, the god, slowly.